better.
Okay, you guys didn't miss anything. They picked me up, I pressed the button. And then we saved Rochelle. Which actually Ellis saved Rochelle. All good now. Alright. Goddamn jockeys! Wow. Come on. Die already. Oh, not again. Come with the special effect! God damn! Yeah, this is ridiculous! Fuck you, Hunter. Looks like he's still alive, doesn't he? Alright. Maybe we actually get a chance to end this one now. I'm just sick of this campaign. This shit's not even gonna be online till like 3 o'clock in the morning, and that's if I decide to upload it tonight.
I need this. I won't lie.
Yeah, fuck you, Spin. Oh god, that's Jackie. Nope. Piece of shit. Finally, my revenge on the jockeys has come. Fuck that, my revenge on the special infected. I'm just a man on a mission. This video has only been 1 minute and 45 seconds so far, and we have already ended the third level. Thank God, is what I say. Thank you, respected gods. I don't care which god you worship. Just thank him for me right now. Be all like, thanks, the Fonz. If that's your god.
Hey, get in here.
I'm going to heal.
Hold on, y'all. I got to heal. Yes.
We are the kings of the world.
We are the kings of the world. See, I always take a medkit because I know I will do what's right with it. I know that sounds a little anti-modest, but it's true. Like, I know I've seen people, I don't know people, but I've seen people just, like, hold medkits and let other people, like, die just so that they can have a medkit. And then we lose because they just keep their medkits and let everyone else die. I know I will give it away, so I'd much rather me have a medkit than anyone else. Except for Marine. I know he does the right thing. He's a good guy. I know him personally. We bonded. I'm just going to pop my head out right here.
If we see a Jimmy Gibbs,
I am that popular.
Somebody else is gonna have to kill him.
I just send these guys messages and be like, hey, you're on YouTube. With my retarded commentary going behind it. I will. I'll probably, if there's enough video... There's enough recording time after this, I will send a message. I don't know, because then what if they don't want to be on YouTube? Then I can't use any of this. I'm sure they won't mind.
Reloading.
And they do, oh well.
Looks like we're gonna have to save ourselves. Anybody got an idea?
I have an idea. Let's walk. Oh wait, let me accept your friend request real quick. I don't know why you wouldn't be my friend. I'm a popular guy, so I just assume it's based on my popularity. Come on, I'm gonna throw my Molotov right at it. Yeah, I don't know if I should tell him or not. Yeah, I'll probably tell him. They were right to know. Is he okay? Or is anyone gonna save him? There. I had to do it. Oh, Marine left, dude. Ah, oh, Marine. I liked you, man. We were buddies. Well, we were just off to a fantastical start. I'm coming. Alright, Ellis has you. That's what I hate about this campaign. I always go up here, and I do not feel safe at all. Hope that one made it. Boomer bio. Holy shit. Come on. Why are you on fire? Alright. Throw the first aid down. That first aid. That's not first aid.
Got it.
I feel bad that L's followed us. But I will. Why am I going this way? Can I go this way to wrap around to the thing? Yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Your face needs 10 more. Heyo. Pipe bomb. Man, I hope I don't smash anything. Ellis, thank you. Oh shit. That was almost bad. I don't know why I put out a pipe bomb. So I'm going to fight the tank with. I got there's a tank out and about somewhere. Am I, still, my initial reaction is just to fill up the car. Nick is getting owned. Yes, shoot that guy. Thank you.
I got one.
Oh, shit. That's bad. We will not make it to the end of this campaign. And that's a game over. Can't even move. Roshan. Man, I'm just so sick of Left 4 Dead right now. Wow, that was a real asshole move of Nick. I'm moving ahead.
Alright, let's go.
Hello.
What do y'all make of this?
What do y'all make of this? We're pretty screwed. Oh, wow. Alright, we're running close to the limit anyway, so I'm just going to end the video here. And when we come back, we'll be at the bottom of this elevator. Oh god, there's zombies coming.